Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Here in this video, I'll write few lines on Brihadeeswara temple. Line 1. Brihadeeswara temple is located in Thanjavur of Tamil Nadu. Line 2. Emperor Rajaraja Chola constructed it in the 11th century AD. Line 3. The temple is dedicated to Lord Shiva. Line 4. The temple's main sanctum houses a massive lingam. Line 5. The temple showcases stunning architecture that combines the elements of Dravidian and Chola styles. Line 6. The Vimana Tower is one of the key attractions of the temple. Line 7. It has 13 stories and is decorated with beautiful carvings. Line 8. The temple complex comprises a spacious courtyard, pillared halls, and smaller shrines. Line 9. The Brihadeshwara temple is a true wonder of India. Line 10. It is recognized as one of the UNESCO World Heritage Sites in the world. Thanks for watching. Please do like the video and click the channel icon to subscribe.